She first auditioned for us in Brighton. Her favourite musical is Hamilton. She once yawned so loudly in a library she was kicked out. Marvellous. Singing I Know It's Today from Shrek, please welcome Phoebe Brookman.
Though I seem a bit bipolar, and I
You did it brilliantly, and you were calm and you were secure, and I felt like you were, yeah, you're born to be there. Well done.
Thank you. Yeah, totally, especially for your age as well, to have that like that grasp on that comedy and all the timing, because like the ages of the Fionas goes up, and I believed you all of them. It was gorgeous. And I said, you believe in the books, and I believe you, and I believed every word that you said. And even that voice at the end, like, because I was thinking, great, great comedy actress, great, everything, performer, and I thought, you know, got a great recitative type singing, and then all of a sudden you just burst it out, and I was like, and amazing vocals? What? What can't you do? Amazing.
Yeah. Woo!
10.
You're 10! And to understand how your voice works in that way right now is I don't think you understand. That's quite impressive. There are people of my age that, you know, and further that don't understand it, so it's fantastic. I think that you can tell from the audience reaction that your comic timing, like Nathan said, was perfect. One thing I would say is use your whole peripherals. So use everything to the sides, okay? Because you kind of kept it just to the center. There are people at the side that want to see how engaging you're being as well. But you gave a really, really stunning performance.